Just in this morning, the man accused of killing Cleveland Police Officer Jamieson Ritter has been found incompetent to stand trial. According to court documents, Hardy must go to an inpatient treatment facility. Officials believe Delonte Hardy can be restored to competency with a course of treatment. Hardy is accused of killing Officer Ritter on July 4th. He's also accused of murdering his own grandmother.